that 200 watt transmit power. But anyway, yeah, that's on the back page of QST this month. So it says Event Horizon of ZX.
But one thing that's nice is the extra 100 watts. It almost don't really need an amplifier much. Pretty neat rig, Don. Maybe that's what you need over there, you think?
Oh, Don, I'm not going to be able to tell until I get that G5RV up, I think. And this is rated at 100 watts, this IC746, but I'm not real sure to put out that.
You can find out if you get you a watt meter on there, and your tuner will tell you for sure what it's putting out. It has peak power output.
Yeah, well, I've played with it some in the past and cranked up the power and so forth, but I'm not sure it's up to 100% or not. I don't want to blow anybody's eardrums out.
No, 100 watts. Oh, you know. But don't do it without an antenna. You'll be into the radio if you're on HF. You don't have an HF antenna, let you